Welcome back to our classes. This is standard 3 general science book. So already we have discussed about different organ systems. We have completed many organ systems, and today we'll cover up about the excretory system and the reproductive system. So the excretory system consists of a pair of kidneys, ureters, the bladders and the urethra. So the kidneys are bean shaped and they produce urine, okay, and the ureters are the duct, or we can say the narrow pipe, which carry urine from the kidney to the urinary bladder, okay. The bladder is the muscular sac, okay. It is just like a sac which stored urine coming from the kidney. And last is the urethra. The urethra is the duct or the opening where the urine releases from our body. So these are the four organs that are associated or related with the excretory system. So it removes the waste produced in our body. The excretory system removes the waste from our body. The kidneys make urine, which is carried by the ureter to the bladder. So after forming the urine in the kidney, that urine carried out by the ureters and reached up to the bladder, then the urine passed through our body by the urethra. Our excretory system removes harmful wastes from our body in the form of solid waste, or you can say that is stool, urine and sweat. So these are the three different wastes that coming out from our body, that is solid waste, urine and sweat. The kidneys remove urine, the skin removes sweat, and the lungs throw out used up air. You can say that is carbon dioxide. If these wastes are not removed from the body, so if these wastes are not removed from our body, we may suffer from many health problems. Then the reproductive system, the process by which living beings produce young ones, by which their own kind is called reproduction. So reproduction is the process by which all the living beings produce their young ones, and by their own kind means a human being can reproduce a human being only, not the different types of animals. That is called one kind of animals, okay. So the reproduction are also in two types. The animals who give birth to their young ones, they are known as viviparous animals, and the animals who reproduce by laying eggs, they are called oviparous animals. So these are the two kinds of animals, oviparous and viviparous. So the animals reproduce by the process called reproduction. All living things reproduce, whether plants or animals, all living things reproduce. It helps life to go on, and by the process of reproduction only our life goes on. So I hope, children, you understood clearly the lesson, and in the next class I will discuss the exercise and the question answer. Till then, bye bye.